Hi everyone, I'm Sudarshan and I'm from Sri Lanka. My hometown is Jaffna. In Tamil it's called Yalpanam. In my culture actually some certain days we used to eat vegetarian dishes. We don't eat egg or the fish or the meat or nothing, just vegetarian. So we used to buy some vegetables at the market especially. My mother, she used to cook mushroom curry, it's so delicious. We like so much. Now we'll see how to do the mushroom curry. Let's go. So first take the pan. Add 1.5 tablespoons of oil and bring it to the medium heat. Then, now add the tomatoes, 2 tomatoes cubes and 1 onion cubes and the cashew nuts and saute it now till the tomato cook very well. And after that, now you are going to add this mixture into the blender jar and make it fine paste. It should be very fine paste. Now, in a new pan, add the 1.5 tablespoons of oil and bring it to the medium heat. Then, add cumin seeds, curry leaves, bay leaves, and chopped ginger and garlic, and turmeric powder, and onion cubes. Then saute it for 2 minutes. Now add the sliced mushrooms into the pan. Add the grinded fine paste into the pan. Add some water as you need it, but make sure the mixture should be thick texture. Nandri, vanakkam. Thank you.